All right, reporting in from Mustang Medic, I've spoken to a source from the Capitol Police, and I can confirm that the National Guard is not completely gone. They are not visible. I'm not seeing any National Guardsmen anywhere for the past 2 or 3 days, but I did get word from a Capitol policeman that they're not completely gone. That's the information I got. I'm going to share it with you, and I'll see you at the White House next.